this very encouraging remark you said, you asked the, you know, the Democrat pursuers to keep up their faith. I'm wondering whether you as a Buddhist, whether it's your faith has any part to play to uphold your noble ideals.
Yes, Buddhism has helped me a great deal. I was born a Buddhist, but I don't think we are born good Buddhists. I think we have to work at it. And I have come to respect Buddhist philosophy really deeply during these years of house arrest and detention, when I have had time to meditate and to learn to know myself. Buddhism, like any other really good educational process, is all about learning to know yourself, what you are as a human being and what you're capable of as a human being. And that helps a great deal.
What part do you think the Buddhist Sangha could play in the democratic movement of Burma? Thank you.
The Buddhist Sangha, of course, has already played a very, very important part in all political movements in our country. So when we were fighting for our independence as well, the Sangha played a very important part. And in our fight for democracy, again, the Sangha have stood very strongly by the people. And this will continue, because Burma is a country where the great majority of the people are Buddhists, and we have great respect for our Sangha. And our Sangha understand that unless the people are treated with virtue and wisdom, the country can be neither wise nor virtuous.